You have to use a information screen or a digital signage screen at the entrance of your company to welcome people. And PowerPoint is ideal for this. You can put on multiple slides and display that in a continuously running slideshow to welcome people, to inform people about the safety regulations at your factory, and so on. Typically, you see videos on those information screens. And let me insert a video. So I click insert video, video on my PC. And then I use this video. There it is. I click insert text box. And here I type, for example, welcome to our company. Let me change the font. White color, a bit bigger. Center this. And we also want to set a fill. Fill more colors. This one, or that one, and we add some transparency. Click OK. That's looking good. Let's start the slideshow. First problem here is that the video is not starting automatically. So we have to click on the video to get it started. That's a default setting. So go back to design. We select the video and we click the playback option here. And here the start option in click sequence, we change to automatically and set it to loop until stopped for this example. So we start the slideshow again. A media control here, or the video control options, are visible here. So you can see a pause and a start button. You can see the progress meter. And you can change the volume. So that's something that we don't want to show on a slideshow or information screen. So we stop this again. And for this, you have to go to slideshow options. And here you can uncheck the option show media controls. We start again. And now we have a perfect welcome screen without controls that we don't want to show on the information screen. If you want to find out more and get more tips on using PowerPoint on your information screens, then click the subscribe button below.